Hello friends, today we are going to discuss about a very serious and painful problem, that is sciatica. So you can see this is my left palm now, and this is my middle finger, and this is the ring finger. I just do it like this to be more clear. So this is my middle finger and this is the ring finger, and between both the fingers here there is a gap. This is the area we need to address. So I just massage. I'll take this my acupressure tool and I just do a massage kind of thing like this. If you don't have, no worries, you can just take a pen or the normal pencil, and with this back area you have to just give a pressure up like this. So this we need to do at least for 5 minutes. Done. Now we'll take this microporous plaster. I have to buy it. I just remove a layer here like this. You can see I'm going to remove one layer like this. So now you can see on this layer I have just stick the slice of fresh ginger like this. So now this we need to stick on this area where we have just done the massaging. So this is how you need to stick. You can see. So this is how you need to plaster ginger on this. This you need to do at least for 21 days minimum, and every day at least initially for 2 hours a day. Then after 10 to 15 days you can keep it for at least 4 hours. So this is how every day just massage this point, the area, and then take a fresh plaster and fresh slice of ginger. Just plaster it, keep it for 2 to 4 hours in a day. So friends, happy plastering. Get well soon. Bye. Thank you.